Today is the inaugural Power to the Girl Conference.
It's through an organization called Girls Inc. of Metropolitan Dallas.
They're 6th to 10th graders and from underserved communities. That's my story. And so I just want to be here to inspire them and be a part of something very, very special.
Who runs the world?
Oh my gosh, so Pioneer is a fantastic partner for us, and they have opened up their new facility.
We're fortunate enough to have this beautiful new building that we moved into, and so we think it's a great opportunity for these young women to see what their future might involve.
Bringing 300 girls together to talk about being smart, being strong, being bold, and our theme is Power to the Girl.
Gives us an opportunity to bring all of the girls together to hear from main speakers in one location and also have breakout sessions where they're all in the same building area. And today's conference is for girls to really focus on harnessing the power within. So we're focused on healthy living activities, life skills instruction, educational support. Too oftentimes, girls see negative images, so we need to fill them as much as we can with positive messages.
They're going to hear a really inspiring message about overcoming obstacles and achieving your goals through hard work, determination.
I want them to know that knowledge is power. Know that they can do anything they set their minds to do. Know that they can conquer any of their challenges.
She had us get a mirror and look in and tell ourselves that we're beautiful.
And how girls need to build up their self-confidence.
She said that we're princesses, that's why we got the tiaras.
Does everybody have a tiara?
It's important that she did that because she boosts some girls' self-esteem.
Because a lot of girls, they'll get sad and depressed, but if they just keep their head up and keep moving.
There's no limits to what you can do, and you can be bigger than what you think you can be.
I wish I learned at their age not to sweat the small stuff. The bad things do happen to good people, but you can overcome it. It's not what happens, it's how you respond to what happens.